Hello, everyone in Singapore. I'm sorry I can't be with you today, but I am at the BNP Paribas Open here in Indian Wells, one of the top five events on the WTA. 4 years ago, when we took the championships to Istanbul, it was our goal to have a premium global partner sponsor the WTA championships. And we were so fortunate back then to have BNP Paribas join our championships as the title sponsor. And I must tell you today to be announcing that BNP Paribas will continue to sponsor the championships in sensational Singapore. Nothing makes me more excited. So on behalf of all of the players, thank you BNP Paribas for continuing to believe in women's tennis and for investing in the most important event on the WTA. And to join me, who better to say thank you than our good friend and the great Chris Evert.
Stacey. No, I'm really happy to be here to also talk about BNP Paribas and what a great sponsor they've been. Indian Wells, they've done such a fantastic job. I think it's the second biggest tournament in the United States right now. And they sponsored Istanbul and now Singapore. And I know they're going to be a tremendous sponsor and just do great things for this tournament. I'm really excited about it. And I'm looking forward to going to Singapore in the fall as their ambassador to the WTA Championship. So it's a win-win situation all the way around.
I'm so excited to hear that BNP Paribas will be the title sponsors of the championships for the next 5 years. It's such an honor to be part of the sport. I've been seeing BNP Paribas sponsor so many great events over the past, and their experience is really priceless, and I hope that we can achieve great things together.
Welcome to the WTA family, BNP Paribas.
Thank you for sponsoring our championships.
Welcome to WTA family, BNP Paribas.
Thank you for sponsoring our championships.
Thank you for sponsoring our championships.
Thank you for sponsoring our championships.
Welcome to the WTA family, BNP Paribas.
Thank you, BNP Paribas, sponsor for our championships.